Dying is okay. Until you get the hang of it. Mos Eisley is really cool. I like Mos Eisley.
The Empire has been tipped off about us selling Mos Eisley. We have to hold the school troops back while we're ready in evacuation. We're not leaving our people behind. Delay the enemy at the junkyard in Cantina. But remember the civilians. We're fighting in someone's home.
Dude, it's so clear. Chances are half these people you're playing with are probably making their own videos too. Kisha? Oh.
Oh, it got me. Yep, so I got him.
It was right there. Right?
Trouble in the cantina.
You, that's like really blurry. Boy, here it goes. Over there too. Right there. Oh! Been playing for 6 minutes and 2 deaths. That's not bad. I don't know. There it is.
Coming in the junkyard.
It's coming in here.
to try? Good job. There you go. Oh, bummer.
That one was behind me.
Got you. He done got you.
Let's go.
It's all blurry. Does not like that screen. Inside? Those are. Victory! Good job. That looks pretty fun. Where were you?
I don't know.
It's alright, you'll get them next time.
There I was. On the 13th. Five eliminations.
I don't like that screen. You can't even see the... Can't see nothing. Oh, that's a little better.
We'll be back.
Oh, I wasn't even recording. That other team wasn't bad. I like the dark side. Oh, bummer. Johnny, no! He's probably had this for a couple days.
Well, that or he probably bought shit. He can go to the store and buy shit here.
Right.
I want to check all that out.
Where do you go?
They were trying to sell me stuff at GameStop.
Taking permission in
were
the
they?
You can buy this upgrade and that upgrade.
Dude, just give me my game.
Give me my game, dude.
How about you buy the upgrade?
What the lag's going on there? You see that?
Look at that dewback.
You see me lag out all crazy?
Right? Probably a lot of people.
Yeah, I bet it's their server. I mean, maybe it's our internet. I don't think so.
They pay for pretty good internet, so I would hope it's not our internet.
There you go. I see him.
There he is. Oh! That guy was on your team. Mm-hmm. Yeah, he was. On your last team?
Oh, was
he? Mm-hmm.
I get destroyed this round.
Right. Just find somebody and hide behind him. Your team was better last round. Nah, nobody knows how to stick together. Are you kidding? What does that even mean? I think I've seen a dude. Whoa! That was kind of cool.
Whoa, dude.
What the hell happened there? Look behind you. Junkyard. Do it now. I don't think that opens. What's that? Hey, right there. Whoa. Good job, Bay. Diamond Soldier 3! Level 4?
I'm ready to go.
Just a nooblet.
Right? Noob filet.
We're in the junkyard. Capture it now!
Can you get on that G-back? No. That'd be cool if you did and you just ran in there and took everybody out. Right there. Go out there. Watch behind you too. Right there, right there. Oh, behind you. Johnny Noog. Oh, up top. Cheater.
Cheater,
Johnny No. Chances are he's still up there. Probably up top. Oh, payback. Payback on Johnny No. Look at that dude. He's all chilling in his... The dude in his little rocket ship over on the other side. He's got a shield on. I'm lost! Yay! Good job!
Aww.
of the year. Too bad he's not the sexiest man alive like Blake Shelton. Number 19.
We got 4 eliminations. I want to go see what all I can.
Purple's probably what he leaves. Got 3 purples. Specialist.
No, it's not officer. I mean,
heavy.
That's the one I want.
Heavy metal of 3. Purple. Yep. Man, people have a really good chance of being purples in this game. They don't have a good chance.
There you go. Improved combat shield. Oh, hell, you got 3 of them. Chippy. Damn, dude, you got a bunch of crates. Wow. Is that another? Oh, cool.
Kylo Ren.
Damn phone does not like the screen.
So I get all the pre-order stuff?
Yeah, because you got Digital Deluxe, so it gives you pre-orders.
Well, no, I got the Elite.
I mean, Elite, yeah, so it seems like you got a pre-order because the code, but you didn't. But it still gives you the stuff because it's a special edition. Like, I'd say, if I got Digital Deluxe for World War II when it came out, it would say you got season pass and all of that.
I thought you wanted
Destiny 2?
Yeah.
You got a blue, which is this guy.
Wow.
You got Darth Maul since you were here.
You got 3,000 credits.
And you can also get more credits with the credits. If you want the arrow or stuff.
Trooper?
Troopers are 4,000.
Well, let's wait until we got more credits.
Sweet.
Yeah,
you
got a lot. So,
is that Yoda?
Oh, cool.
Did you unlock Yoda?
I think he has to unlock all these characters.
Yeah, I have it unlocked.
No, Yoda's unlocked.
Yeah, Yoda and a couple of them are unlocked for pre-ordering.
Go to heavy. Let's
That's cool.
See what we can tweak on my heavy. So let's go to...
There's four weapon variants.
Yeah.
A purple. And then change your emote. There's a lot of emotes in this
game. May the force be with you. Come to the dark side.
So you have to put left on D-pad to do that.
We have more fun.
There's also an attachment that you got. So you got that auto cooler.
Sweet.
I like this guy. I like officers. Let's
Chick Jedi and the guy and the Sith. see what we can change on that.
YouTube channels for your YouTube, and you can take like 10-minute game clips, like each part of the campaign that you want to, and you like just upload studio, clip it all, and upload to YouTube.
I just got one guy, but then I died.
I
need to download?
I can just set up mom's YouTube channel and stuff, and then I can start, like, when you do campaigns or gameplay, you can just record for 10 minutes, like, if you notice how it says record time, and you can record up to 10 minutes and it won't stop. It doesn't record the last 30 seconds, it just records up to 10 minutes. Instead of having to record the last 5 minutes after 5 minutes, and then record just 2. You can edit your clips, I'll have to show you all of this tomorrow. That's why I make some money to do this with games. Well, I probably end up with a South Park fractured butthole.
No fractured butthole.
Because I did the trial. There's a 60-minute trial you get to try.
Country guy.
And you can, like, play a lot. Done. Like, I've gotten a lot done. I at least made it a decent amount through the campaign.
You made it halfway through the campaign. Mm-hmm.
I know. I was halfway through, honestly, because I was probably close to beating it already. Maybe another extra couple hours from beating it.
Oh, that little pet is cool.
She won't let me get it for Christmas.
I can give you a fractured butthole for free.
Bigfoot. I don't know. She doesn't want me to.
Oh, no.
That game is stupid. The show is stupid.
She
I do not like South Park.
South Park
I hate no. South Park. Just like that stupid Super Mario Logan crap.
It's funny. It's kind of funny. Not really.
Hey, from Texas! Yeah!
His girlfriend's annoying.
His girlfriend is extremely annoying. Chili? Ugh.
She worked at Chili's at her YouTube channel.
And he's just as bad. I can't stand him either. Maybe they're not as bad, like, if you ever met them.
KSI Solis has a relation to Nomad Dom, because he's part of KSI. Huh. Who knew? KSI's a big thing. You could also press RT on the blue, and it might, like, cool down your gun. So, like, it cools down faster, how you have to wait.
Medieval. Okay, that's all the memory I have on my
phone. You don't need to record me being good.
Country guy. I don't need to record you being good.
If I'm good. Depends. Freaking, here, the hero crates, and look, you see the crystals on the side?
Get more, where?
Get more crates on that, and then look, you'll see it right there. 200 crystals, so you can open about...
And then it's like,
I think, 10?
Only 20 for the Starfighter crate.
I think I've miscalculated on my supply drops before.
Oh, so you wouldn't be spending all your credits,
200,
Dad. 200,
that's good.
200. Yeah, that's
fine. You can open like 10 of these.
Okay, how do I
know? Here.
First of all.
Want me to open? I
can't
look. I think I got the one. Alright, green.
Oh.
White.
That's
where
it is.
Oh, you got that thing.
That's actually kind of cool.
You got a heavy thing, too.
It's freaking awesome.
Yeah, we're just gonna switch this out. There we go.
That guy's freaking awesome.
I'm just gonna go and everything. So you wanna get this one again?
Yeah.
You just wanna get all...
Probably 10. Trooper crates. I mean, we'll buy one hero crate. But all trooper.
Alright. I'll keep trying.
There's a blue. Is that good?
I don't know.
Oh yeah, heavy?
Oh yeah.
Hell yeah, that's cool.
That's what I like, heavy.
You can equip two parts, so there's survivalist. So, yeah, we should equip survivalist. So, survivalist and the purples and the blues seem like the good ones. So that's a good thing.
Figuring it all out.
And then the Euro crates cost like 100 of those point things.
This is sled.
Well, yeah.
Crafting parts. Yeah, that's why I don't do the crates, Mom. Makes sense. Damn, if this was made by Activision, that's pretty disappointing. Was this made by Activision?
Sure it was.
Activision is pretty much rip-off artists. They make you big crates and stuff.
They are.
There's Boba Fett.
Boba Fett!
Slave. Boba Fett thing. Okay.
Slave.
Okay, that thing.
Try not to move the chair.
Oh, an assault gun. An improved Scandar.
Okay. Damn, and now you got 200 crystals left. $10 for 1,000 crystals.
Let's just do a trooper.
All purples.
Do you have better luck with
all purples?
Troopers. Purple. Green. Specialist. Heavy.
Ooh, what's that,
Darth Vader, hell yeah.
Dude, he's the Dark Lord. Unlock thing. He just unlocked.
Hell yeah.
Dark
Health
Lord.
Health region.
You unlocked
it. Oh, I gotta unlock the character first. Interesting.
Sniper has an improved.
Holy shit.
I got off my dart gun. Thank you, man. So.
That was fun!
Damn! Good job, Will! Holy hell! Damn, dude, you're taking them all out!
The package is on our position!
Damn! Holy shit, dude! That's what Call of Duty, playing Call of Duty forever gets you.
That's what you get when you become a no-life.
Damn, dude, Will just killed like 4 guys in a row. Will just killed 4 guys in a row.
How did you do that?
Playing Call of Duty for like a million years?
I did it for doing a no-life. It pays off being a no-life.
You mean try harder?
It pays off
being a no-life. Oh, right there. Oh! Good job. 5 players.
Hello? Die!
Oh no!
You should have got him first.
J-Dog. J-Dog, that's you! I didn't know you were playing as you were sitting here. J-Dog? J-Dog's in the games, you know that?
Is that new gun fully auto or no?
Right there, Will. Shoot him in his butt. Oh no.
I'm not always.
Oh, you have a life stop.
LBRB.
If they had like a zombies game mode thing, then I'd probably be the best at that, because the Call of Duty people, they actually host it.
I'm looking.
So those cars do unlock some of this shit.
No, the shotgun's been there since beta. I
loved
it.
You have the car to unlock it.
But it upgraded it?
I didn't have that until you remember we got a weapon out of those crates?
Yeah. Dad had nothing.
Oh, hi, you.
Oh, I think their gun's a little better than yours.
Yeah,
no. No, I think he was this fucking bunny hopping around me.
Dude, my phone hates the screen.
People love tryharding it.
He was shooting my phone.
Oh my god.
They're just jumping around trying not to get hit.
Oh no, that's Advanced Warfare. It's Advanced Warfare all over again. Please, kill him.
Hey, at least there's a double.
Please, kill Activision.
Super jump thing.
End this. Kill Activision, please. End this.
End Skynet.
Oh, bummer.
Always watch your back.
Don't fear. Never will.
Got your back. Even in real life?
Yeah.
No, because Mom's always got his back. Good job. Good job. Right there. Bam! That dude was not even paying attention. He's like, I don't know what the hell to do! What do I do?
There are 5 kill cams in this game. I wish. Oh look, I already got you.
Well then, just make it more like Cod Will.
I can't get Chewbacca to this lady. Who to pick? Oh no, maybe I'll take a pick. Chewbacca is that lady who worked for me. I suck at Chewbacca, but oh well. And that trooper! This is why my back was hurt too.
Battlefront 1 was so cool whenever it came out. Everyone liked it.
My back will be crippled when I'm old, but that's okay. Fade off in the ears when I do.
Ah! He just paid back to you.
No, I didn't mean to. I'm going to
sleep. Chewie can be a pretty mean Wookie.
Can't wait to ruin people's lives. I love big people.
Wait, now you can actually
play. Oh, hell no.
Rocket kill feed! Rocket kill feed! Can I go for the rocket kill feed again, please? Like the beta. Okay, rocket kill feed, and where is it?
Quad feed it?
almost got 5 feet in the
right
face.
There.
Got
our hands on the back. He's right there.
How did you not go?
J Dog just got you.
That guy's a freaking Jew.
Would you stop? Don't say that.
So the next round, your brother gets to try.
After this, the package is on the ground.
Next round, I'll probably play a stats.
The package is on.
One character has the shotgun. In most games, I'm better with shotguns than anything.
Come on, Flossy.
Right there. Nice. Damn.
I want a light bulb farm.
All right, Jay's turn.
Let's go. Round's not over yet.
Okay.
Okay, so five,
I got that on video.
Every time it's either he kills you or you killed him. Every time.
J-Dog. Rare achievement unlocked. Sweet. Good job.
Like on GTA, I have one of the people with also the YouTube one.
You want to game strike?
Ah! Move your arm. Move your arm.
Funny thing is, this is actually like Rainbow. Like Rainbow, you wanna know what Tony does?
Flames terrified. Or does it just.
It starts in a minute. Don't mess with that shit, huh?
Heavy.
Yeah, everything's already set up.
I was trying to figure out how to do that claim thing.
Do this. Let's do this.
Resistance forces are trying to steal an Imperial star map from the wreckage. Do not allow them to escape with the package.
You can't slide.
I got a crash map.
No, no, no. Why are you shooting your own team? I don't like your face. I'm gonna shoot you. Oh, right there.
Don, this is why you play the betas. How to play the real games.
He doesn't. It's he doesn't play Call of Duty like. Don't shoot that guy.
I played the beta too. You gotta remember this.
Don't shoot that guy. Don't shoot that guy.
I was okay at the beta. You don't kill your teammates no matter what. I was okay at the beta.
Just the reds. Good job. Good job, dude. Hell yeah. Doesn't matter how many kills you get. It's fun. It's just fun killing people in here.
John just did an emote and he went like this.
I didn't even try, I just...
Oh, kill him, kill him, kill him!
Melee.
Ah! No, you're not. John, you're not doing bad.
I know John doesn't play Call of Duty every day like me, so I won't be mad at him ever.
You're just...
I don't know if that will play at
the specials. It's just on Call of Duty, I don't go easy on John. I go pretty... I know that, I know Mom's okay at Reels.
Alright, go.
I just like Star Wars.
Star Wars is the best game. Get him, get him, get him, get him! What the hell was that?
Automatic cooling, that's what he has on his gun.
We have
nearly suppressed the resistance operation.
Like how I will like certain games, I won't like Overwatch, I used to.
I play PC a lot. Battlefield was way better than
The package is not secure. Stop the resistance troop that is carrying it.
PC had like.
I like this game a lot funner on PC.
I'd like to get back on other shows.
It's so cool. Expensive to keep a big PC.
Star Wars Galaxies was like the best freaking game ever. There he is. Jiggity Boo Boo. The hell is a Jiggity Boo Boo?
Try playing as the officer.
Dude, you can't get killed by Jiggity Boo Boo. Coming for you. Coming for you. They gonna get you, sucker. Overtime. Get him.
This time it's like
what's the World War II game? Is that called?
Yeah.
It's the new one. They're finally going back.
Always look behind you.
They dropped it.
Minecraft's pretty easy.
Let's do this together.
Was he behind you or beside you? Somewhere.
Teams like these though, unless you play first person.
Cover. Why is everybody's name Dog? Screw that. I'm gonna change my name to Mom Dog.
No.
Or Dog Mom. Mom Dog. A Dog. Hey, I could be A Dog. What about M Dog? Can I be M Dog? Why do you ruin my fun? I'll just go to school and be like, yo, I'm M Dog. I'm J Dog's mom. This is D Dog. This is J Dog's dad. This is B Dog. This is J Dog's brother. Oh, there's one right there. Well, no, those are your guys. Could have swore I seen a red. Right there. Ooh, burning hand. Right there.
Like, I'll probably take care of the clip that I took the input of. Well, that's what I did with the Destiny 2. Even though my friends didn't care, they said, oh yeah, cool, you just did it with the Destiny
2. Good job. Watch your back, too.
But with a grenade, it's hard. Especially in this game, because you can't really tell.
The resistance will soon be too weak to complete their objective.
7 kills him. Ah, oh, right there. Stealthy. Jiggity boo boo, I told you you can't get killed by Jiggity boo boo no more.
Overwatch, I used to be very good at, but then I had the downfall.
Tweezer?
He's
gonna must do his eyebrows.
Black Ops 2, I started to get really good at
him. Go get him. Only you can stop him, J Dog. Watch your back, too, and up top. Good job.
Now you get to drive. And the real game, I think you're able to drive airplanes, boats, and all that.
I want to get it's going to be a rock star game.
Jiggity boo boo. He was the MVP.
And Rockstar hinted that GTA 6 is going to come out somewhere around 2021, so there's still a few years. Yeah. In their game, they showed 2013 on one of the doors.
Mr. Cake Demon. He takes the cake.
Assassin Fox.
SS and Fox? SS and?
Seriously, I have to join that.
What's that, Peter? Huh? Right? Fun in the game, bro.
If anything, if anyone's gonna,
good job.
If gonna get an Xbox X, it's gonna be Dad. He's probably just gonna buy it.
Okay.
Anyone that I'd see that actually deserves one of them? Grandma, I would say Grandma, but she doesn't have an Xbox.
Why?
We already have Xboxes.
I have an Xbox One. Why would I buy another one?
Just because it says X or freaking S?
It has
4K graphics. Exactly. It's stupid. You don't need it. It's just like everything in...
Alright. Phone's at
2%. 2017. Everything
ending now.